Korean exports slipped a bit last month from a year earlier. The trade ministry says outbound shipments stood at $46.2 billion in August. That's down 0.1% from the previous year. The slight drop was attributed to a fewer number of working days and less output in the auto sector due to summer vacations. Imports went in the other direction last month, up 3.1% to $42.8 billion, putting the trade surplus for August at $3.4 billion.